during lockdown, we released a couple of EPs. One of those EPs went to number 5 in the UK rock chart. And it all sounds like people like you going out and supporting new music, so thank you for everything that you do. It's a little song called What's That Mind, I hope you enjoy it.
I'm talking to you.